this week, because of the Royal Rumble match and also because there's so many fresh faces up on Raw and SmackDown, I thought this would be the perfect time to show you guys something that I do where I will work on multiple paintings at the same time. Now, as you can see, I've got four on the same board. So where this helps me out a lot from a productivity point of view is that while one is drying, I can move on to the next one and just keep rotating around. And that keeps me from literally having to sit there and watch paint dry. I'm able to keep it fresh. And from a creativity point of view, this helps me out a whole lot because I'm not getting stuck into just one vision for what I'm going to do with a painting. I'm taking breaks in between each of these four pieces so that when I come back to it, I might have a different idea for an approach or a different point of view, and that keeps it really exciting for me working on it. And I'm also really excited about these new people that we have that and to see how they're going to fit into the mix on everything. Like EC3 that I'm working on here. I've been a big fan of his for years, and I'm really interested to see how he's going to mix up into it all. There's a finished piece on that one. Not bad. And, you know, there's just a tremendous upside for that guy. And now finishing up on the Lacey Evans piece, with a little help from my boss there, it's kind of my approach to her pinup persona, as well as, you know, bringing in some of those heavy darks that I do. And now with the Nikki Cross piece, as you saw, there wasn't a whole lot with the watercolor portion. Like, this one's really coming out with the ink part, and that's different from the other three. So again, going back to keeping everything fresh for me, there's that finished piece. Not bad. Nikki Cross, mark it on the calendar, you heard it here, gonna be a huge star. And also, now finishing up with Heavy Machinery, and these guys are just so entertaining. I got to meet them earlier this week for the first time, and there's that finished piece. Not bad.